on YouTube. Touchdown. We need the official results.